FCF Life Center, to the praise and the glory of our Lord Jesus Christ, the Savior of mankind, the divine healer, the baptizer in the Holy Spirit, and a soon coming King. Amen. FCF began in 1981, meeting once a month in homes. It grew steadily, and in 1988, the month of August, the whole church gathered together to be formally born at Westmead in Progress Hall. The goodness of God, beyond His faithfulness of the past 25 years, His goodness working in our lives for the next 25 years.
God's faithfulness has brought us through. His loving kindness gave comfort to our hearts, and He opened His arms to satisfy all our needs, and we just glorify Him. All honor belongs to Him. I look forward to witnessing a revival in our midst, a revival in each and everyone's hearts and our lives.
I believe we are at a threshold to a bright future. I invite all of us, the whole family, that only to receive the promise of God and to embrace the possibilities as we continue to serve Jesus, as we walk in His ways toward the ordained destiny that He has for each one of us.